Drums, please.
Uh-huh.
Slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm, just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has got to be a little.
Yeah, I ain't seen no good shot glasses that we're supposed to bring our own.
What about a groove that soothes and moves?
Is that a room too?
Give me a soft subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it.
So this is an Airbnb. Adjust the bass and let the Alpine blast. Or just CD and let me run around and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime. Alright, go ahead. The weather is hot and girls are oh! Checking out the fellas to tell them who's best. Riding around in your Jeep or your Benzos. Alright, go ahead. Why what you got? Benzos. Back in Philly, we be out in the park. A place called the Plateau is where everybody go. Guys out. Oh my god. Likewise. Honking at the honey in front of you with the light. She turned around to see what you beeping at. It's like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac. And with a panic pad, I can pose this rhyme to hit you and get you equipped for the summertime. Go ahead, Izu. Yeah.
Everybody come looking real fine. Fresh from the barbershop, a fly from the beauty salon. Every moment frontin' and maxin', chillin' in the car, they spend all day waxin', leanin' to the side, but you can't speed through 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you. There's an air of love and of happiness, and this is the Fresh Prince of the
Drums, please!
Here it is, a groove slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past, adjust the bass and let the Alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime. Sort of a buzz, but back then I didn't really know what it was. But now I see what happened is the way that people respond to summer madness. The weather is hot and girls are dressing less and checking out the fellas to tell them who's best. Riding around in your Jeep or your Benzos, or in your Nissan sitting on Lorenzo's. Back in Philly we be out in the park, a place called the Plateau is where everybody go. Guys out hunting and girls doing likewise, honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes. Turn around and see what you beeping at. It's like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac, and with a pen and pad.